to Cloud9 Workshop's Insta Workshop. Today we're making a simple t-shirt bag. So all you need is a t-shirt, and you need scissors, some sort of pattern to use as a front cuff, and a drawing implement. We are going to first sew the bottom of your t-shirt, and you can sew them with a box pleat, or you can sew it straight across. So we're going to do the one that's straight across today. The first step, as you can see, we need to sew the bottom, then cut sleeves. So we're going to cut a small slit, then get your scissors inside and cut all the way around. You don't want to cut two layers at one time. You might accidentally cut that seam, and it helps to keep the seam with the shirt to add strength. You can do the same to the other side. The next step is to cut the neck. Then that's where I use these templates. This one looks a bit small. I'm going to use this one. For a darker shirt, you can use chalk. And for a lighter shirt, use a pencil or a pen. Okay. Then we're going to cut both layers at the same time. Unlike the sleeve, you'll want to cut both on this one. If you like the image, of course you'll want your loop to be above the image. If not, you might want to make it deeper. Their basic bag is done. But here, I'd also like to add some fringe. So all I need to do is cut little strips below where I've sewn. You can make them thinner or thicker. You can also then start to tie them. And you can knot all of your fringe. After you've done that, you can start to add all kinds of other details, but that is your basic t-shirt bag.